airborne warning and control system goes die to all scrambling defense craft. The situation has not yet been ascertained. We must implement an emergency reformation. Follow your individual instructions. Garuda 1, you do not have a wingman. Let's see. Shamrock. Shamrock, are you alone too? Very well. As of now, you're Garuda 2.
Okay. So I'm Garuda 2. Garuda 1, I've got your back. No time for introductions now, though. Go ahead and I'll follow your lead. Never was good with directions anyhow.
Garuda team, you are authorized to engage any hostile aircraft above Grace Maria.
Roger that. May the Golden King smile upon us.
Talisman and Garuda 2 Shamrock. We are currently in a state of emergency. Our nation is under attack by unknown forces. Do whatever you can to fend off the invasion.
Garuda 2, roger that. Garuda 1, you call the shots.
This is Commander Whitmer of the 15th Squadron. The enemy is expanding its field of attack. Stay alert.
Garuda 1, there's too many of them. Use your SP weapon.
All ships are terminating enemy forces over the bay. Get those anti-air guns ready for battle.
Focus on anti-aircraft fire at the full options.
We interrupt this program for an emergency news report. Grace Marion is currently under attack by unidentified aircraft. The damage apparently extends throughout the entire capital.
Aircraft are circling overhead. Where the hell am I supposed to evacuate?
We've got an ID on the invaders. We're engaged with the Estovakian military.
The Estovakians? Their economy's been in shambles for years. Looks like they finally snapped.
Who the hell did that?
Looks like the stoves are running out of steam. Had enough, boys?
So much, you jerk.
Enemy tanks have made it to the ground and they're coming at us. Prepare to engage. I missed my mark. Come on, miss! Fox 2! So those bastards think they can barge into someone's house without even calling first.
Unbelievable! I say we teach them a few manners before we kick them out.
Kill confirmed. That makes one kill for Garuda 1.
The Istvakian threat level has been reduced. We should be able to hold out against them.
Garuda 1, we've almost got them. Let's do this one plane at a time.
Roger, Lieutenant Colonel Vercheck. I'll take command from here. Hope you make it, sir.
Garuda team, you're about to exit the combat zone. Maintain your course west to leave the airspace. Garuda team, you've made it out of the combat zone. Head for the rendezvous point.
I promise we'll be back for you. Just a little longer. I promise.
Upon refuel.